question 7. So really here the problem is to get them into a suitable simple form to differentiate. So start off with 3x all squared, which means 3x times 3x, 9x squared. X squared times x to the 4 is x to the 6, so this is 9x to the 6 divided by x, so 9x to the 5. Differentiating is then easy, 5 times 9 is 45, reduce the power by 1. Part 2, remember the cube root of something is the same as something to the power of a third. So y equals x to the third, when you differentiate, multiply by the power, reduce the power by 1. Now part 3, be careful here, this y equals 1 over 2x cubed is the same as y equals a half x to the minus 3. It's then fairly straightforward to differentiate, multiply by the minus 3, reduce the power by 1, so minus 3 becomes minus 4. Remember, that's reducing the power by 1, not adding 1 to the power. So just tidying up a bit, minus 3 times a half is minus 3 over 2, so dy dx minus 3 over 2, x to the minus 4.